So, hello guys, today I will bring you another tutorial how to start the van in the My Summer Car video game. So, let's get to the point. So, you need to get into the van and press enter to go into the drive mode. And here you can see when I lean to the left side of the car, you can see the little ignition hole. And you want to keep click that, press mouse one, hold it until the car starts. And here is your probably the problem. You're pressing gas, it's on the you have first gear and the van is not moving anywhere. So what you have to do is you can see the little parking brake, handbrake lever. You must click about 3 to 2 times the right mouse click, mouse one click, I mean mouse second click, right click, yeah, and then the van starts moving, and here you can see me driving the van. So that's for it, and see you later.